An exploding manhole cover launches a young boy into the air. The explosion happened in central China's Henan province after the youngster threw a lit firecracker into a sewer. CCTV shows the boy, accompanied by an adult and two younger children, tossing two lit firecrackers into the manhole. Seconds later, he is blasted about 2 meters into the air. Two manhole covers were launched more than 3 meters high.
The three manholes were all next to the boy, and it was a very serious explosion. The boy lay down there. He stood up after a few minutes. His leg had a flesh wound, and he had a little bruise on the right side of his face.
The three manhole covers affected by the accident have since been repaired, according to management staff in the community.